didn't say my entire name. I appreciate that very much. In the summer of 1995, seven or eight men met together at the Southside Library.